pretty sure we saw it last time, but I don't think anything. Yeah, nothing happened. So we can just keep on walking, keep on strolling through the snow, and wondering who our next opponent is. Just one, I hope. I hope they keep it. Just one.
Ugh. Well, this is a warm welcome.
Warm welcome. I just got the clever, hilarious.
It's guardians like her that make me hate this place. Why did they let her join? How many were they prepared to sacrifice? Don't get me wrong, she's part of this. She's an overconfident, idealistic child who dreamed she could save the world. Let me be the last wave. I will stand when the rest have fallen. She's an amateur, short-sighted, plain stupid if you ask me.
Jeez.
What a waste.
It's gonna be that child we saw when we fought that night. My guess is probably yes, because I don't think they'd include that. Unless they just want to make the player feel sympathy. But they won't do that. Right? Right. I like the music.
But don't be fooled by her. She's dangerous. If she was a pushover, she wouldn't be here. She's treacherous and she's fast. And there's something in there that is meant to stop you for good.
I don't like the sounds of that. I'm really liking this music. Still confused on what I actually did to get locked up. Am I like a mass murderer or an assassin or something? I'm pretty sure someone will tell me. I really like this game though. I know Metacritic, I think, gave it like a 70 or something, but Steam was like all over it. Okay.
You're not what I was expecting.
Definitely not the kid we saw earlier. Well, aren't you cool? Oh, what is this? Am I supposed to go forward? Okay. I am.
They said you were a monster.
And get shot along the way. Yep. Yep.
All of my people out there, they're counting on me.
Yeah, I don't think I was supposed to die here, but You know. That's cool.
To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
Oh my. Oh my.
Go back.
Okay. I don't know why I'm trying to parry these things. Oh god. Okay.
Last guardian.
Man, I have been dying a lot recently. This is the last guardian though, so maybe this is the final enemy, but or the second to final is what my guess would be.
They said you were a monster.
Yeah, if I just do that.
To let you go out? That is a fate worse than death.
I hate you. And I try parrying again just because it's cool. Nice.
Why are you here? Why are you doing this?
Oh god, not like this. Wait, what?
I wanted to be here. Where else would I be? Here is where I can make a difference.
Just a freaking kid. What do you know? Oh god, this one's bad. Alright, whatever. Hey.
Yes, I am paying the price for my people's freedom, but it's worth it.
Dude, shockwaves, my favorite.
I look at you and I don't understand. We're so alike.
No, we're not. I'm a freaking child. That does three. Where you going? Wait, I thought that was a hockey stick.
Understand? If you are world withers and dies, you're the end. No!
Huh. Yeah, this definitely isn't the final
boss.
You are
a monster. Not like.
Jeez. Achievement unlocked, speedrunner.
Please, hold my hand.
What?
This is it, my friend. It's been hard, I know. But she was the last. Finally, going through that door, it's everything we have been fighting for. You are not who you were when you first landed out there. We all have choices to make. We all have to decide what's worth fighting for.
Looks like Minecraft out there. I got the achievement speedrunner, but I hope that wasn't the end of the game, because I really enjoyed this game. It can't be. But why would I get that achievement? Oh, okay, speedrunner, because maybe it's like a little reference to the boss. That probably makes sense. I'll keep on continuing with the game. Am I just killing everything? That was the end of the game. Wow. Okay. This game. Okay. The reason how I found out about this game was randomly. I think I was watching like I'm a Cutie Pie stream League of Legends, and Afro me told him about it. And I was like, hey, I should probably get it or whatever. This game, it's been phenomenal. I think other sources rated it kind of low, but I honestly think this game was probably the best game I've played this year, without a doubt. Am I just walking? I don't know if I kill all the grass. I guess there's so many questions I have, like, I guess a little bunny guy is just gone. We made it to the other side, so we just done. And we're like killing everything in its path. Like what we did to get out. Well, I guess I'll kind of wait for the credits to go by before I actually end the game. Boy, but, yeah. We're like burning the grass and then also destroying. I mean, there was a road, but I guess that's gone now. It's just saying, hold my hand. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about this. Like, depressed? Happy that I actually made it to the other side, or? Huh. Don't know. I really don't know. I'm still just contemplating. This was a really good game. And another weird thing I'm glad they put in was a little auto walk. Because I hate it when the camera would change directions and I'd look like an idiot going backwards and whatever. Wow. Yeah. I guess that's the end of this. I finished my first series. I'm happy. Is it not over yet? I can run now. I guess I'll just... What do I do to the water if I get near it? Nothing? God, the animation and art style is beautiful. Okay. Is it... Am I, like, burning it? Oh, I have so many questions. Like, I see the little orange things. I think it's, like, embers, but... I guess wherever I go, I'm just destroying everything. I can't pull out my weapons. Yeah, I just got the achievement lighted up, yeah. I think my little hunch about me burning all this is probably correct. What's this? A secret? Wait, is the game over? Is this a robot?
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan.
I got jetpack? Whoa, is the game over? Is this a little mini game? Hey, can I breathe in space? Do I even need to breathe? This, I think, very early on. So am I just like a clone? Or am I the original and they've made many clones? Or am I just a species?
Let's see your report on your target planet. Uploading planet report.
Wait.
Results inconclusive. Proceed with manual confirmation. Confirm planet assimilation.
I hate choices. Cancel. Oh man, come on, dude. Cancel invasion of the attack mothership. I'll do this.
Warning, Ryder. Deactivate your firearms. Ryder malfunction. Activating security systems. Proceed with Ryder neutralization.
Hey, see, I knew it. Maybe there's a secret boss or something.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
I might have to, yeah, if I die on this run, I'm just going to, split up the audio. Not audio, what am I saying?
The video.
Because this is going to be way too long for me to upload. Okay. Oh. All right. Let me get a bit comfortable. But yeah, I'm sorry if I die here. I'm gonna have to split up the video because it's gonna be way too long for me to upload. But I can't say that I finished the series just yet. All right, catch you guys next.